On May 5th, boxing superstar Floyd Mayweather will face Miguel Cotto. I'm here with one of the best trainers in boxing, Joe Goosen, who just walked away out of the camera.
What?
But I'm here with him to talk to him about that fight. Check it out.
Did you have some toe marks for this man?
Right there.
Okay.
Big reporter.
Floyd Mayweather, Miguel Cotto, May 5th in Vegas.
Floyd.
Floyd? What about Floyd against Canelo?
Floyd.
Floyd against Sergio Martinez?
Floyd.
Okay, Floyd.
Nobody's beating him.
Nobody's going to beat him? Not even Pacquiao?
Look, here's the thing, okay? Floyd's got more on the ball right now than Pacquiao. As much as, you know, I love the Pacquiao style and the way he fights, so on and so forth. The bottom line is that Floyd is almost unbeatable right now. He just looks it, you know?
You know he's been here at the gym a few times recently?
I heard. I wish I would have been.
And he was doing 5-minute rounds. What do you think about that when he's sparring?
That's not unusual. Lots of fighters have done that over the years.
Really?
Duran used to do it. Duran used to always spar 5-minute rounds. I've done it before with my fighters. Not always. Sometimes, you know, you want to get a guy geared to the 3 minutes. And so you can, you know, say, I'd rather have a 3-minute round where a guy puts on pressure for 3 minutes, or whatever he does, a hard 3 minutes. Sometimes if you got five, you may slow down for a minute or two and then pick it up. You know, I kind of like what you're going to do in an actual fight you do here. But there's nothing wrong with it. 5 minutes, 3 minutes, 6 minutes.
Well, there you have it. Boxing trainer Joe Goosen. Stay tuned for more from the Goosen Gym of Van Nuys for EastonReporting.com. Let's take back reporting.